Det gör vi tid på.
Hello, art family. One of my favorite parts about joining this community and teaching local workshops has been meeting other artists, as well as art students who are filled with passion and questions about making traditional art. I love talking shop and about the process of making art. I'm constantly thinking about light and painting and how I would handle lighting situations, and it's my greatest joy sharing those thoughts through these demonstrations and visual storytelling. And I'd love to do more. I created a Patreon as a way to connect more directly to people who want to support what I'm doing or are interested in a private lesson structure. I love working with people to improve the way they see or draw or paint. I see this as an open opportunity for a guitar lesson type of relationship that I always wished I had when I was starting out. I struggled for years reading and studying books on my own, and I made mistakes over those years, and all I want is to have the opportunity to shave a day or a month or a year off of a growing artist's journey to get them where they want to go.